It's a new fitness movement that's making its way into mid-Michigan, one that will bend and twist you in ways you've never imagined. And as ABC 12's Mark Jacobson shows us, I knew he would, it came right out of the circus.
Downtown Flint's Yoga Loft and Sharp Fitness appears to be the perfect place for people who just want to hang out these days.
It's a wacky scene. It's okay. We like wacky.
Cradle yoga, or aerial and anti-gravity yoga as it's sometimes called, has made its way to mid-Michigan. The concept was created by a former Cirque du Soleil performer.
Cirque du Soleil, this is the fabric that they use. And there was a man by the name of Christopher Harrison that started it out in California. He was a circus performer and a yoga teacher, and he harmed his back, so he combined yoga and the fabric together, and he healed his back.
These positions are really nothing new for Nicole Voorhees.
This is kind of second nature. My family actually used to own and operate a circus, so I have circus blood, so it kind of comes naturally to me.
Julieta Chevalier has been teaching cradle yoga for a few years now. She says it combines core work with movements that decompress the spine.
A lot of yoga poses, standing poses like warrior or triangle, I have harmed my back, and so I no longer do those poses. I only do something in the cradle or against the wall. I believe that every physical therapist and every chiropractor will eventually have a cradle in their office.
And as for that ever-burning question on everyone's mind.
If you're falling on your head, I gotta ask.
I've slipped out of it a couple times, but I haven't hurt myself. You know, anything's possible. You have to be safe.
Just hop on it.
Up and back. Yeah, there's the couch.
All right.
Up to the knees. Up to
the
knees.
This is gonna go really well. Here we go. All right.
Okay. Lean in.
Okay. Oh.
Okay, there we go.
No.
Let go.
Let go?
Let go of your hands.
Let go.
Oh, wow. It's Cirque the Marquee.
In Flint, Mark Jacobson, ABC 12 News.
Knew he wouldn't disappoint us. The Yoga Loft at Sharp Fitness will hold a cradle yoga workshop on Saturday beginning at 1. For more information, check out the See It on TV section at abc12.com.